part of it. As you can see, we're just gonna break our oak. We have a starter chest here. We have a ton of crap, to be honest. And then we have Dairy Oak. I'll take Dairy Oak.
We all should have a book and quill.
We don't need no book and quill. I'll take that bone meal. And the stick. And the leather. Okay, there wasn't too bad of things, but we must leave Gary Oak in the chest. Let's start getting some seeds. And if we don't get anything, then we can use bone meal. But yeah. We found this survival island, and we're really just going to really take it out of it. How much seeds do you have? Five.
Hey!
That was unnecessary. Let's make some bone meal. Okay, now I can place some more Zach. Boom. 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 So much more we can get. I got one. I got two. And, okay. How much do you have?
I have three.
Okay, give me them and then give me the hoe. But yeah. It's gonna be fun, I think. Wait, I also need the hoe. Okay, thank you. Okay. And I think this is gonna be fun, though. I always like survival islands.
Can I mine a tree?
Sure. Make sure you get a sap over there. Boom, Zach. Zach, move.
Yep.
Oh, thank you.
I'm mining this.
I feel like we have a pretty good site, though. I'm missing one seed. That's really gonna get all my dairies. Please drop a seed. No. Drop a seed? No. That's all we have on this island. Okay, well. Gary Oak will forever stay in this chest. Because he's Gary Oak. And don't. He's pretty up. He's been turned into oak.
He is officially a Gary Oak.
He is Gary Oak.
Keegan, if you find any oak sap.
I had a family member hide a secret chest. I don't know where it is. My friend doesn't know. I don't know where it is. I planted some stuff. I'm gonna kill this sheep. Bob's dead. Bob's dead.
How come there's glowstone out there?
What?
There's glowstone out there?
Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna pick up all these flowers just so they can get out of the way. Oh, God, looks good. Okay, what you doing?
Making a tree farm.
Oh, awesome. I get wrecked. Zach, are you gonna drown? Who knows what he's doing? I'm gonna collect this tree and then make a castle game. Zach, don't burn the wood. I didn't see my friend's mom. She'd be pitting off the street. did it feel? I made a crafting table. We're gonna do some karaoke, guys. Oh, there's some cobblestone, yay! Cobblestone. Oh, cobble. Was there a torch in the chest, Zach?
No.
Oh, man, that sucks. I still don't have enough to make a furnace. No, oh, I need one more. There we go. I started our mine, by the way. About to make a furnace. There.
We will have to make a boat in order to complete this thing.
Yeah.
And it has to be fancy.
Yeah, we have to make a boat. A fancy boat.
Okay.
Yeah.
How much mutton did you get?
I got one. Well, I'll cook it. One piece of wood and mutton. Wait, how hungry are you? How much bars are you missing, Zach? How much bars are you missing?
4.5.
Here, then you get it. One and a half. I don't think so. Let's see. Oh, you can't! I'm eating one. Wait, can you cook them? No, you can't. Okay. Oh! I regret it! The poison. Oh, God! They also gave me nauseousness. They gave me nauseousness? Hardcore. How am I doing this? Oh god, now I have way less bars than you, bro. That hurt. You could have told me. I have no idea where it is. I have no idea. Why do you even need this, to be honest? It's just a flower. I still have poison! God, it's almost over. Bloodshed so much over. Yes, I literally have half a heart. No, leave me alone! Zach, don't you dare. Don't you dare, Zach. Leave me alone, Zach. You come down in my cave and you see what I can do, Zach. Zach, don't you dare come down in my mineshaft. Hashtag cave. Don't you dare do it. I'm deadly, man. Don't you even think about coming down here!
By the way, don't you dare think about monsters that will come out.
Why were you trying to kill me?
I wasn't trying to kill you!
Don't!
I'm cool, dude.
You tried to kill me. You said you were gonna kill me because I'd half a heart. No, I am not. I literally have zero health. Come down here, bruh. Come down here and fight me.
Keegan, thanks to you, we lost our torch.
What do you mean I have it? I have it. Dude, we need it more down here so we can get cobblestone.
We need it more up here for a shelter so monsters won't come into our house.
Zach, come down here and fight me. If you kill me, you can have the torch. Oh god. Yes. You just had to hit me once. You just had to hit me once. My pickaxe is gonna break here soon. Yeah, that's what I called. Okay, you can have your torch back. Zach, why? Zach, I am giving you back your torch. I'm gonna make a little hole so I can give you back your torch, okay, Zach? Don't kill me. Zach, here, have your torch.
From now on, that's where you're living.
Have your torch.
And that's if you want to live in my sanctuary.
We don't even need a shelter yet, bruh. It's so small. Okay. You and his sword, bruh. That's unnecessary. I smacked you with a hoe, then you freaking brought out a sword. That ain't cool. Have any of the Gary Oaks grown?
No.
God dang it, I need that Gary Oak. Oh, I needed to make torches. I need Gary. What?
Promise me you have coal.
I don't. My weapon's bigger than yours. Surrender. Okay, with that, it looks like I'm gonna end this. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.